Welcome in. We are going to be playing a little bit more Road to the Show. We're back at third base. We are playing... Oh, we were playing New Hampshire. All game hit streak. Eight. Nope. Advance him? Nope. Makes the grab, two down. Back to swing to that weird stuff. Zach Britton will hit next. Hold him right here, guys. The 0-2. Now a drag bunt, third base side. Scoops it up barehanded. The throw is... Oh. I'm in. And now, number 7, he's 0 for 1.
Wait for a good one. And it's fouled away.
Early, huh? Leads off. Oh, no, fast. Two down to the inning. Okay.
Smash to the left side. Whips it to first. That is that. No outs here. And here's the catcher, Zach Britton. First time up, he reached on a bunt single.
Can't glove it cleanly. Oh, are you kidding me? Not in time. Not an out. Are you kidding me? It's 3-0. Now the third baseman, number 7. I'm having a horrible time in the field, just like we did. Heck yes. RBI? We'll take it. Aggressive and got something he can handle. Just a cookie down the middle. Those are the ones you dream about. Ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get involved. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity. Right on top of it. Let it fly. Next is the designated hitter, number 15.
Got him swinging. And he's down on strikes. Jeez. Time today. Next to hit, number 30. Pitch. High fly ball lifted in the air right field. Brown makes the grab for the second out. Here's the left fielder, Jimmy.
This is kind of hard to watch sometimes. I'll say this. Let it rip right here. Line to right, and that'll be a base hit. I would have been gone. 90 feet away with two outs. He went up there and got it. With two strikes, I'm not going to leave this in the umpire's hands. I'm going to be aggressive. It was in a location where you could get those arms extended that he loves to do. So nice job right there coming back in that at bat. Hit slowly on the ground.
Tosses to first. That ends the inning.
I have the only RBI.
So digging in, Zach Cook.
Hey, come on now.
Left-hand batter waits. Grounder might be two.
Oh, what? Oh, I thought I had it. That's my bad. I need to get better at fielding.
Showed some really nice patience in that at bat.
Welcome back. Now here is number 7. A wind of the pitch. Smoked to the left. Base hit.
Yep.
No time there. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a cool stroke.
Bounce to the right. Clement over to first. First out in the top of the eighth.
Oh, it was a bad steal, huh? But that saved us from getting a double play.
One for three. On the ground to third. They get the out. And the batter now, Jimmy Herron.
Here we go now. Come on now. One time.
On the ground. That's the third out.
Yep.
This one.
And we lost. We're waiting to see when we get moved up to AAA, though. That's the big thing. It's going to be a low. Well, I know that. I do know that. It's going to be low.
Here's the third baseman, number 7.
We're only in April.
Only run of the game. That one drilled left field.
That ball's got to go.
That's
bad. Get up, ball.
And it's gone.
And it's gone.
It's his 6th home run of the season. It's 1-0.
With a low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spots. If you don't, you'll get hit.
Now back. Down to third baseman, number seven. The solo right homer is first time.
Can they one up again?
Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. And it's a one hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases. The run scores all the way from first, and they lead by 3. Well, Singy, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind. The way that he squared up that base.
I was like, what? What's going on? Yeah, trying to running bases.
Here's the DH, number 15. He's 0-1. And the right-hander deals. Grounded to third. Could be 2. Geraldo to second. They get the out, but the run scores on the twin killer. Here's the third base.
All right, well, we scored again.
Let's go, man.
Right side. Brown under it.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention. No. Right, John.
Next to hit, Miguel Giraldo. 1-for-1 with a single so far. Righty delivers. On the ground, 2-ball. That one handled.
Oh, what am I doing?
Number 7.
That's why I'm a pitcher, I think.
Turn and heads for second. And it's a double, making him 3-for-4 on the day.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you gotta make them pay.
On the ground, right side. Clement over to first. And there are 2 outs. Now it's the DH. Number 15. 2-2 now. Fly ball to right. Brown settles under this one and makes the play, and that's out number 3.
Yay!
So 2 down. Now the third baseman, number 7.
Jesus.
Mike Moustakas to hit.
And strike 3.
Johnson with a move to first. And he's back in there.
Hey, drive him in for us. We need you. Here you go, kid.
Right-hander kicks, deals. Yeah, there's ball 4.
Hey, good.
Very close off the outside corner. Could have easily been called a strike in that location.
And next is the designated hitter. Number 15. Got it by him for the K.
Please say we don't lose this game.
I think the key is Armax.
So
oh, this is even better yet.
Center fielder, Zach Cook.
Hey, nobody away.
Kicks and deals. On the ground to third. Fires to first. One out, bottom of the ninth. One run game here today. Your final score,
Good. We actually won. I was worried.
For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
The guy was really worried there. Again, it is our team, so.
Here's the third baseman, number seven, coming off a four-hit effort in yesterday's game. Slice the other way. That's a base hit. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. Throw is offline, and he's got a double.
We'll take a double.
That makes it a 15-game hitting streak. Anderson knows about it now, Singy.
It's nothing crazy, but it does say a lot about how well he's seeing pitches and really making solid contact, barreling up the baseball at times, and everything it seems he's hitting hard. As hot as he is, I could see this streak going for a little while longer.
Thanks, you just jinxed me.
Here's a guy who's been struggling so far this year. It's only late April, but still hoping he'll turn it around soon. Got him. Good job of damage control right there. So number seven, getting ready to hit. Doubled in his first AB. Well struck left field.
Oh, get up, ball.
Way
get
back
up.
There.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Season and they throw three on the board. It's 4-4. He ambushed him right there, Singy.
Yeah, swinging on that first pitch, and I think losing one over the fence is exactly what he had in mind as well.
Yeah.
A good hitter gets pitch
second. Hey, come on
down
now.
The third
what
baseman,
time, right here.
Number seven. He's already homered in this game. In the air. Out.
Dang it.
Left center. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. Down. And now, Jamie Ritchie. He's already homered here in this one. 0-2 now. To third might be two. To second, there's one. Plenty of time at first. That's a double play.
I think there's always something pretty about watching.
Now back. One down. Number here's seven. The third baseman.
Hey,
number
right
seven.
Here.
Wings through that
ooh.
One. 0-1.
Speed on that, baby. 81.
Line drive caught.
That'll drive.
And now the first baseman, number 21. 0-2 now. That's the third. They take the force out. Number three. A 7-5 final score in this.
Are you kidding me? Oh, it just kills me. We do so well and we just can't come back and win.
Number seven, the next to hit. Homered last night, added another hit as well. Center field. Bernabeu round second on his way to third, and they'll have runners at the corners after a one-out single. One away, runners at first and third. Here's Mike Moustakas to hit. Here's a guy who's been struggling so far this year. It's only late April, but still makes the catch for the second out. Race to the bag, but he's safe. Good job to avoid.
Goodness gracious. So hard to watch.
Number seven picked up a base hit to center his first time. In the air left. Number two.
Going at some. I felt like I swung on the right time. Oh well.
Next is the designated hitter. Number seven. One for two. And no one can get there. Now he turns and heads for second.
in safely. It's a double and his second hit. Well, Singy, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind. The way that he squared up that baseball tells me that he is seeing it like a beach ball.
And he takes it himself for the
Mikey. Nice
job of keeping the ball out
of. You're just having a hard time.
Behind him with another ground ball. Good execution. Runner at third, two gone. And here's the first baseman, number 30. Here's the 0-2. Now he breaks his bat. On the run, sends it over to first. Third out, that ends Digging in, number 7. And a seed into.
I'm just hitting the ball so well, but my team can't hit anything, it seems. Like, we're going to go down in a couple seconds. It'll be end of game in a couple seconds. We'll lose another game.
The second baseman, Mike Moustakas. Left-hand hitter waits. Swing and a base
nice
hit.
Rip.
They fired in.
Good. Mike, you finally get another hit.
Second with only one away.
Back-to-back singles. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Yep, and there's an end of the game. Yep, lost another one. Good thing it's a 4-game series, and I think I get to pitch the next one, or close to it. Be surprised if I'm not pitching.
And now it's going to be Desan Brown. And here it comes. That's in there. Strike one.
That's our complete game. We've kind of struggled.
Swing and a pop-up. Foul territory for the catcher.
That's fine.
And puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one down. So up next, Miguel Iraldo sat out last night's game, but back in there today. And that's in there for strike one.
Here we go, guys. Let's go.
There's the swing and a miss.
Oh, a guy like this can be tough. You know he's not going to try to beat you with velocity, but he's going to sink it, he's going to change speeds, and he's going to pitch backwards at times.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Down.
Pitch backwards. How the hell do you pitch backwards?
Right there. He just spun it up to the plate and had his guy way out front. Not only a good pitch, but a really good job of setting it up.
Number 2 in the box now. No balls and a strike. Swing and a high fly ball down the left field line, but hooking foul. The 0-2. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strike.
Take that.
Strike 3. Back here at the ballpark, ready to go for the last half of the inning.
Hey,
now it's the shortstop, Leo Jimenez.
Hey.
Hits the outside corner, and it's 0-1.
Take that.
And that's down and away. Swing and a miss.
He was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
A little bit high, maybe. Two balls, two strikes.
Push it.
Just misses.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Especially with two strikes.
Payoff pitch. Lifted in the air, right center field. Hanna glides to his left. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one away. Now it's the DH.
Let's say, am I going to be in trouble that early again?
There's the strike.
Hey, we got one out here.
On a line, base hit.
Nice line drive to the pull side right there, hey, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that.
Number 12, batting with one down, takes a strike. Swing and a miss.
No ball, two
strikes. The count is 0-2. Got him swinging.
I was worried about that.
So two down now, and here is number 11. And the first pitch misses for ball one. And there's the strike.
Man, this guy's got a great feel for his breaking ball today.
And a pitch. Out towards right center field. And it falls. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
You know what they say, he couldn't have thrown it out there any better than that, and certainly the case that time. Just flared it back behind the second baseman and dropped it in there.
Now fly ball to right center.
You got it, ball, ball.
Squeezes it. That.
So worried there.
The last of the third. Here's the second baseman, Ernie Clement. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Clement, 27 years old. What a run over the last 10 as he's hitting over 400 during that span. Grounder off the pitcher. Safe at first, and now after the play, we'll check on the right-hander status.
Oh, God. I was worried that they were going to say, oh, you're coming out with an injury.
First pitch.
Are you kidding me? I can get him on the outside. I can't get him on the inside.
That's a little bit hot.
What? What? Like, did you miss something?
Next offering is in for a strike.
Good approach right there. You want to get something just a little higher that you can elevate. Stay out of that double play.
That one in for a strike, 2-2. Packs and misses. It's a strikeout.
Like, I that one fastball, that's literally right there. And
with two strikes, you just struggle to put the ball in play. You don't even have to get a hit at that point. You can help your team just by reaching on an error. But some way, you got to find a way to shorten up the swing and put the ball in play next time.
Hey, we got one.
0-2 now. Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the
swing. Take that.
Now the left fielder, number 2. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Hey, let's go right here.
There's a strike.
No ball,
Clement,
two strikes.
Off of first with two away. Swings, threw it, and that's
a had a hard time hitting that.
Runs, one hit, no errors, and a man left. And welcome back. Here's the short
I was going to say, did my team give me any more runs? Nope.
Guys just haven't produced as many competitive at bats as I'd like to see in this one. Strikeouts are a little easier to stomach in baseball today, but even by those standards, they're going down way too often, and I think they're having a hard time getting any momentum going as a result.
And the batter now, number 9. First pitch, and he just misses.
Ball one, no strike.
But we'll call the fastball there. Like,
strike two.
It was swinging at something at the ground. Oh, of course, that stayed up that time.
Picks up strikeout number 7.
Just absolutely rolling on the mound. He's looking very much on his game in the early parts of this one, Boog. Fully on the attack with these hitters.
That's 7 strikeouts already, so he's got a good pace going, no doubt. The 0-1. Swings through that one.
More and more guys are looking to slug regardless of the count, and this situation will keep a close eye on his approach.
Right side. He takes it himself to the bag. And
another scoreless inning. We'll take that.
Hey,
welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Now it's the
Come on. Use that slider, baby. Oh.
He couldn't get a piece of it just to try to keep the at bat alive. And hitters will tell you that slider, when a guy's able to really tunnel the pitch where it looks like a fastball and then late, has really good bite. So tough to lay off of because you've made the decision you don't want to get beat by a fastball, and then you swing and you miss. You go back to the dugout shaking your head.
Nice fight.
One down, base is empty.
Got it, swinging. Oh, that changeup.
Waiting on the changeup right there, and he got it. It just drifted too far in on him. I think that pitch is just a little more out over the plate. Probably squares it up, but instead, he's going to have to go take a seat.
Hey, come on now.
Strike two. I'm going something stupid.
Good eye right there.
Oh, I thought I was gonna get that called.
The 1-2 stays alive.
Oh.
Flew open a little bit with that front shoulder, but was able to slow his bat down just enough to make contact with that pitch. Keep the at bat alive.
On the ground, right side, Montez. Gathers and throws to first.
All right. Another scoreless inning.
Bottom of the sixth inning. Here's a speed threat. Desan Brown. The pitch. Popped up to the left. Into foul ground.
Fence, fence.
Bernabeu pulls it down.
Heck yes.
That was a good hard fastball with some nice ride up in the zone right there. Hitter looked like he was on it, but I think that velocity at the end just beat
him. Oh.
Not in time. Great effort, but it's an infield hit. And now number two. Yeah, he swings and misses.
There'd be an error.
In the air, right field. He's got it. And there's two down. Now here is Leo Jimenez. And he was born in Panama. Swings and misses.
No ball,
and it's 0-2. Swing and a ball lifted to center field.
Mine.
Yeah. Equipment pack any given day.
Bottom of the seventh. And now the DH, number 9.
All right. We got some.
One up, one down.
The offense needs to start showing some fight against this starter. He's doing his thing out there. They're going to have to push back at some point and make him work a little bit harder.
Number 12, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike one.
Right here.
That one finds the corner, and it's another hit, too. To the right side.
Keep hitting him.
Number 11, 1-2.
All right, only 73 pitches.
Two down here.
Two outs. In the air, out to center. Panic. Long run on his horse.
Mine.
Why didn't second go and pick that up?
Out of the bottom of the eighth, stepping in, Zach Britton.
The catcher.
That's crazy.
Swing and a pop up.
Ball.
He gets there to make the play. A nice running grab. And there's one away.
One down now. One down.
in the air, right field.
Me, I got it.
Makes the grab, two away.
I'm thinking this is only double A. I wish they had, like, A ball or high A ball or, like, just A ball, period. There. Can you get to come in for the moment? All right.
Don't seem to have the right game plan. They're taking too many mistake pitches for called strikes.
Just locked him up like, what?
Now this pitching staff has been merciless against him in this one. I mean, he struck out six times in this series, and we've seen no adjustment out of him so far.
Number two stands in now, and oh, baby.
This one.
Here we go. And the righty deals. And one and two.
Man, he was really tardy on that fastball. Great job of setting it up. Curveball. Add some velocity to it on the next pitch. Can't catch up.
Off the mark there. Two and two.
Oh, bull crap, he went around. Bull crap, he went around.
Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball.
I'm trying to get out of this game. Yes! Sit down! Good. I have enough pitches to get me through this inning. Ooh. Can't buy it with him. Like, 1 minute's a strike, next minute's a ball.
Next offering is in for a strike. And he deals.
What are you doing?
Right field line and towards that corner.
Oh.
Safely into second, he's got a double.
Everything came together for him. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Once in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Number nine in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. That one catches the zone. That's strike two.
These fans, they are ready to cheer about something.
Yes. Complete shut up game, baby. Another one for the season. So we will take this. I'm really, really happy with this. We finally get another win. But if you can hit the like and subscribe button, until next time, I'll be have a wonderful day, and bye-bye.